Hello, in this video we'll be showing how to open the headings in the template. You may require to edit your rows or your columns. All you have to do is click on View and then check Headings. Once you're done, you'll be able to see your rows and columns. I hope this video was useful, and thanks for watching.